Recently, our gas range was burning orange flames, which indicates that the fuel isn't burning as cleanly, and more carbon monoxide could be released into my home. This concerned me, and I started digging into the cause of the problem, and what I found was pretty surprising, so I thought I'd make this video to demonstrate my findings. So, here we go. We should start the hook then. See, we've got a pretty decent flame. Next, we're going to turn on the trusty humidifier. You see, the humidifier starts to make the flame a little bit orange. Now, to speed this up, we're going to briefly turn off the fan because it's sucking up a lot of the water vapor. And shouldn't do this for too long. Now you see the flames become a lot more orange. Turn the humidifier off. And the flame is slowly reverting back to a more blue. So if your range is burning orange instead of blue, check for humidity in the home.